Do you know that every day 22,000 children die as they don't have food to eat, and 8,500 children die every day because of poor nutrition? Can you believe that 20 lakh children die every year as they don't get proper treatment? Do you agree if I say that in India 1.4 million children die before they celebrate their first birthday? Yes, 14 lakh kids in India do not even live up to 1 year. And another 14 lakh children die as they don't have access to pure drinking water. My dear friends, this is the reality around us. Now share this information with you. In 1 second, 15 kids have already taken their last breaths. They die because they don't have food to eat. They die because they don't have water to drink. They die because they don't have proper medical treatment. Have you ever thought about this? Have you ever imagined that kids are dying out of hunger? Have you ever wondered that kids dying as they don't have water to drink? If not, this is the time for us to ponder over. This is the time to realize the seriousness of the matter. When we have food of our choice, thousands and thousands of people without even a single piece of bread. When we waste a gallons of water in amusement parks, there are scores of people without even a drop of water. Dear friends, let's not waste food. The food we waste is someone else's drink. Let's not waste water as there are people fighting for a cup of water. Be grateful for all the blessings we have and take an oath to preserve the resources. Thank you.